Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First you have to select a static structure analysis. Go to the engineering data. Then you have to select engineering data resources. Select a general material types, and then you have to add your materials into the library by clicking the plus symbols. Then you have to return to the project. Then you have to right click on the geometry for importing the geometry which was created in another software, which must be in a STEP format. The model can be designed by any 3D softwares. Just double click on the model. Now our geometry is importing in the Ansys Workbench. And then in your project tree, you have to select a geometry. And then you have to assign the material based upon your requirement. I assign the magnesium alloy. And then you have to just right click on the mesh for generating the meshes. Again, you have to go for analysis setting. First, you have to give the supports such as a fixed support. Select a corresponding faces for applying the fixed supports. After selecting the faces, just click apply. Then you have to apply the loads at your various faces. After applying the load, you have to specify the magnitude value in terms of Newton. Then you have to define the direction of applying load. At last, you have to give the solutions based upon your requirement. Go to the solutions. I have selected total deformation and then equal warm axis stresses, and then you have to solve it. The solution is generated. You can play it by animation. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching.